Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, the network security key is incorrect in Windows 10, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first resolution is obviously to update and reinstall the network adapter drivers. So to update the drivers, right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select Advanced Options. Now click on Optional Updates. If you see that any optional update is present, please check it and then click on Download and Install. After this, return to the Windows Update tab and click on Check for Updates. The next solution is to generate a new password for your Wi-Fi. Now you will have to log in to your Wi-Fi user interface. Usually the path is 192.168.0.1 or 1.1. After this, you can change the Wi-Fi password to something else and then click on Apply to save the settings. The next solution is to disable and re-enable your network device. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command ncpa.cpl and hit Enter. This will open the network connections window. Now right click on your active network device and select disable. It will ask for administrator permissions in some cases. Please click on yes. After that, right click on it and select enable. Once it is enabled, it will be a kind of a reset to your network. But if this doesn't work, you can also use the network reset feature in the computer itself. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the network and internet tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select advanced network settings. Under advanced network settings, click on network reset and then corresponding to network reset, click on reset now and finally click on yes to reset the network. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.